have a good night.
Good night, good night.
All you guys feel it?
All right, all right.
Well, I want to be the first to say an official welcome and to thank you guys for coming out to this year's 2015 edition of the Cardfest Soca Monarch.
Sticking tonight, it's gonna be pure action, pure fun. I see a nice mixture here. Got some lovely people in front here. I hope y'all bring on the rack to jump and weave. So no sticking, we're gonna bring on a shotter to open up the show. So let's go with a shotter.
Give you your hands up, shotter.
Thank you.
We're gonna go straight, not straight into it, but the team. Just wanna introduce all the judges. We're gonna start, you know, ladies first. She was a former competitor of the CISO Calypso competition from 2007 to 2009. She also served on the CISO Culture Committee from 2007 to 2008. And she also judged competitions in her home country of Grenada. So tell yourself she's a qualified judge. And she can also be known as a pan lover. So everybody give it up for Ms. Ruth Ann Ross one time.
Alright, so we move on to the guys. On my right, to your guys' left, we have Mr. Japhet Pim, also known as JP. JP is a current student of Midwestern State University who is pursuing a bachelor's degree in pre-law criminal justice. This guy is a seasoned member of judging, having presided over both the junior and senior Calypso Monarchs in Grenada. He's a trained vocalist whose voice afforded him trips all over the world. So give it up for JP.
Last but not least, we have Mr. Terrence Innes, aka Uncle T. T is a Trinidadian by birth, has been living in Wichita Falls for over 20 years. So it's been a long time since Uncle T been in Falls. He was a founding member of CISO, so that's one of the main things I want to highlight about Uncle T. So just want to big you up one time. He was also a past president, and he also judged shows in the past, and is certainly no stranger to competition. From the Trinidad and Tobago, that's a home, man. Both of soca. Alright? So, Mr. Terrence Innes, one time. Alright, so that was the introduction of the judges. Anybody was here last night in the Queen Show? Alright, everybody there was very lovely. Just want to shout to the Queen one time. Congrats. I also want to big up everybody who took part as well. I want to big up the chairs and everybody who helped out last night. It was a lovely show. But, you know, all the ladies been stressing about one thing last night. I know if I could help them out to that. Commitment. So, since the ladies been complaining about commitment, the word of the night is commitment. So throughout the show, I'm going to be touching on that topic because I receive a lot of messages from the guys and see they like how the ladies handle them. So I receive plenty of messages, so don't worry, fellas, I'll hold it back tonight.
Also, I want to inform you guys that throughout the show, we'll be having some prizes and giveaways. We have a giveaway for the craziest fan. So you guys can just make some noise, you know, just get up back. It's a Caribbean thing. You guys can be on your worst behavior tonight, you know, there's no boundaries. So those will be coming up shortly for the craziest fan.
Alright, so yeah, so let me say, anything goes tonight besides no obscenity. So everybody can jump up and leave, pull out all your flag and just go on back.
And one last thing, you have to keep all your clothes on as well, so don't do it. You have to be fully dressed, okay?
So we are sticking. I'm gonna call the first competitor to the stage. His real name is Jelani Thomas. Stage name Jelani. He's the youngest competitor. In fact, he's been competing for a couple years. So tell yourself, this man has plenty of experience. He might look small, but trust me. The name of his song is called Survival Manual. It was written and composed by Joel and Timon Thomas, also arranged by Joel and Timon Thomas and the band, and it was recorded by Corey Production Studios. So we're not sticking tonight, peoples. Want to call on stage the young man, the youngest competitor, Jelani Thomas. So give it up for Jelani, everyone.
Thanks so much for Jelani.
Yeah. Yeah, I know you too, I know you too.
this guy goes by the name of Mr. Dwayne Rollins, and his stage name is DJ Brick. He's gonna be doing a song entitled In My Hand, and the song was composed by Brick himself, and the musical arrangements were done by Hussein, hope I got the word correct, and Brandy and the Supernova Band. Alright? So give it up for DJ Brick.
We'll be right back.
That song represents basically seesaw right there. Different people from different islands, but all of us together as one.
One family.
I also want to big up all the Africans inside as well. We can't forget them. Also the Indians as well. And I know Wimbley got the young lady from China.
Big up the Asians and Asians in the house.
So big up everybody one time. Alright, so we're gonna get ready for the artist number 4. That's Hattrick plus 1. So all the Grenada Massive, we gotta get up for Hattrick plus 1. Alright, we have Caleb Gabriel, Johan Redhead, Andrew Thomas, and Kevin Law. The name of the song is called Island Hopping. It was composed by Caleb Gabriel, arranged by Hattrick Plus One, and it was recorded by Caleb Gabriel and Corey's Production Studios. So let's get ready for Hattrick Plus One.
Yeah. Excellent. So
give it up.
Come on.
tell you to please turn up, man. Yeah. Tell you to please turn up, man.
Give it up one more time for Hatchet Plus One.
So far, trust me, the show been pure fire.
Yeah, man, real nice.
Trust me, everybody been so good so far.
Yeah, man.
I want to be one of the judges out there. I don't know how the judges of that competition have been okay enough. First meal, I give everybody a win in that. But unfortunately, we can't do so.
I see the judge out there, he doesn't have any sweating bullets, man. So I'm looking real stiff.
I'm going to tell you all about it.
They have a problem with too much insects, because they're not actually an indigenous. Good evening. As fate would have it, it wasn't one of Jones that picked me that day. It was a spider. And the best spiders hunt alone. Play me some hunting music, thank you.
This is my Mr. Curry Fest attire, my evening gown. Sorry, I may have, I'm sure you're a little bit too much, but not less. I'm here tonight to give a presentation to Mrs. Sue Hansen. She's very fond of us and we love her dearly. So would you like to join with me to sing a happy birthday while she comes up?
So you are in a position to give it.
And how the guys vote? Who you guys take to the car?
So, I know. Ooh. I know who take it to. Who take it at all? Who take it at all? Let me get a drum roll, please. Get a drum roll. So don't worry, we soon get out of here. So come in first place. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Remember tomorrow will be Victoria Day. I'd have everybody make sure you can get secure.
Don't forget about the prophet. The prophet as well.
We also have Glowfed coming up as well. So we can have a city. And we also have Blackouts on Saturday night. So it's a fun fair weekend. So I just want to thank everybody for coming.